Hi, this is Gary with MacMost.com. On this episode, let's look at how to restart some services on your Mac using the terminal. Now, sometimes you need to do this, especially if you're a developer or you use beta software, things like that, that could lock up either, say, the dock or the Finder or your whole machine, and your only way to actually get things going again is to use terminal. And terminal allows you to restart lots of services if you know the right command. So let's start by launching terminal. And in here, we can start off with the simplest thing, which is to restart the dock. So the dock here at the bottom, if say that locks up, maybe some app you've got is misbehaving or something, and the dock is not responding correctly, a restart of the dock could help. So the command you use is called kill all, and then you type what you want to kill. And this will basically quit the dock, which is not normally an app that you can quit. It's just always running. But you can do it with this command. Now, what will happen is automatically it will restart. So watch the dock at the bottom of the screen. And you can see it goes away. There's a flash. And the dock returns. Now, similarly, you can do this with the entire Finder. So here I've got a Finder window open just so you can see the Finder is running. And if I were to do kill all Finder, you will see that the Finder window will go away and then the Finder reboots and you get everything back. So if you're having trouble with the Finder, if something's not working correctly, then you can use that. Now for most users you never have to do this. I have to point that out. And if you do have to do this, then probably means there's a bigger problem. So if you've done this more than a few times recently, then you should probably try to get somebody to check out your Mac and find out what's really wrong. But for a developer like myself, it's a little more common to need to go and restart the dock or restart the Finder when things go wrong, especially when a regular restart isn't possible. So, of course, just doing a regular shutdown or restart will, of course, naturally restart everything, including the dock and the Finder. So that's for the typical user what you would do. But sometimes as a developer, you are in the middle of doing something, working on something, and you just want to restart the dock or the Finder. This is how you do it. Now you can also restart your entire Mac. So let's say that you know, you're having trouble and things are unresponsive and you can't get to restart or shutdown or that's not working. You can use terminal for that as well. And the command for that is pretty simple. It's a shutdown. And what you need to do is you can use either H for a complete shutdown, a halt, or R for a restart. And then you want to give it time, which would be now. So if I were to use this, it actually won't work because I'm not a super user. What this means is I need to authenticate. I need to give my password. So I would start with sudo. SU stands for super user. So have the super user do a shutdown with a restart now. And it's going to ask for the password. I'm going to hit Control C so I won't enter my user account password there. My user account is an admin account, so it works to be able to authenticate for a shutdown. And then that's basically would just shut down your Mac and restart it as normal.